is Adnan Arif. I am from Assam, Guwahati. My father was detected with multiple myeloma cancer on 2016. Then we started our treatment in Apollo Hospital, Kolkata. Then after that, we had gone through the 3 months of chemo processes. And after that, about a year after, we came to know about the Dr. Tarang's Cancer Healer Center. Then we came to Delhi and we took our medicines. And after that, from that period of time, from September, we have started our doses. And today I'm really happy to see that after meeting Dr. Tarang, that his cancer had recovered. His company is completely is over. I want to show you as the reports that these are the recent reports from 2018 on April. Yes, that 2/5/2018. This is the ambient report of so it is completely not detected. Even I want to show you that free light chain report also. So even the cancer is not detected here also. So the cancer is over now. Yeah. So many people will think that what type of treatment is that, but I personally, from this experience, feel that yeah, it is yes, people can rely on this treatment. Most of the people think that yeah, many people will say that it is not possible, cancer cannot be cured. But I think that cancer is not the disease, but the people that meet is destroying the people's thinking about the cancer. But cancer is actually not a disease; it is a condition. So with my family, I can see that what are the pains we have gone through. But yeah, I want to say that thing that people can rely on this treatment. So I request everyone should come, and yeah, we should not believe on what the people are saying. At least we have to come and check out what the treatment is. This. Thank you.